Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to your review channel. Yes, another shopping trip at TJ Maxx. Yes, come shop with me. Today we're looking at women's belts. Yes, they have some awesome belts. If you didn't know that, check them out. Michael Kors two-tone reversible belt, $16.99. That's a great deal. Also, they have some nice chain belts. Look at these chain link belts, all Michael Kors. They always have really cool brands. You go to Macy's, you're going to pay $70 for these belts. So check out TJ Maxx. Look at this. I like that small buckle two-tone. And the chain's kind of cool too. That's kind of different. I like that. Like the hanging chain, you can adjust that as well. They also have Nine Wests. Nice belt, black with silver buckle. This is a really sharp looking belt. I like that a lot. They have all kinds of cool belts. BB, look at this. Remember BB? Two set belts. These are twin set, $7.99 for two belts. That is a deal. Love that. Juicy Couture, another store that went bye-bye. Again, $8 on clearance. Looking for Juicy Couture. Brand, excellent quality brand. Again, another Michael Kors. Gold tone, I'm not sure if that's really in style still. I think the silver is more popular. Also, Nine West has an awesome belt. $7.99. Look at that. I like the holes in that. That's really sharp. I like that a lot. Adjustable to any kind of, I guess, any size for that one. Vince Camuto, they have a lot in size medium. They have all different sizes. Check out your local TJ Maxx for everything they do carry. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. It does help me out quite a bit so I can bring more shopping videos to you. Leopard belt, that's cool. Jessica Simpson. They have a lot of Jessica Simpson, so check out my other TJ Maxx shopping. I have sunglasses, general merchandise, Easter, spring, all kinds of stuff. So don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell and you'll be notified when the next video is ready. $48 retail for this belt. This is reversible. Okay, so you can do a black, you can do the white, or brown. It's brown. It's a brown and white. They have a ton of them. They have silver buckles, round buckles. But I did see when I was shopping around a Versace belt. Look at this. This is a genuine Versace. Can't say it right. Versace belt. $250 at TJ Maxx. Okay, this is not even a runway store. Somebody probably returned it here from a runway store. Has the dust bag with it. It's a black belt with a cool logo. That's a Versace. That's a genuine Versace belt. That is a nice belt. $250. That would retail for about $700. I bet you in the Versace store. I wouldn't doubt it. Again, more Michael Kors, more Steve Madden belts. So check out your local TJ Maxx. They're always on clearance. There's always a deal going on at Costco. At TJ Maxx. Check out my Costco reviews. I have Costco videos as well. So check those out. Please do. Please check out all my videos. I have tons and tons of videos on my channel. I love to go shopping. I love to do reviews. And I'm reviewing this. This is a part of my reviews. And I think TJ Maxx deserves it. It's a nice belt. Look at that belt. It's like 3D. You know, it's got that really cool look to it. I love that belt. Not my size, of course. And I wouldn't wear that. But it's still not my thing, you know. Alright guys, I appreciate it as always. Hope you enjoyed the review. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Again, it does help my channel quite a bit, as you know. I do appreciate it. Check out this Versace belt. If you see it, grab it. $249, it's a great deal. See you at the next review. Thanks for watching.